I do have to offer one really quick correction about the superpowers video. The cape separated off when I opened the figure, and that's because it was its own thing, complete with having the neck band. So now you see we have a proper 1984 style cape attachment on our 2002 Superman.